So first theory, intermediate compound formation theory explains homogeneous catalysis, whereas this adsorption theory explains, it explains heterogeneous catalysis. Heterogeneous catalysis. See how. As per this theory, catalyst provides a surface for the reactants to adsorb. So catalyst provides a surface for the reactants. Reactants, first they are adsorbed onto the surface of catalyst. There they undergo reaction to give the products. Those products formed finally leave the surface of catalyst again free for more reactants to adsorb. So this is the concept in adsorption theory. So this theory involves the following steps. It involves first step, diffusion and adsorption of reactants, diffusion and adsorption of reactants on the catalyst surface. Catalyst surface. First step, reactant molecules are, first they diffuse on the surface of catalyst. After diffusion, they are simply adsorbed. Because in a catalyst, what happens? The surface molecules have free valencies. Unlike the particles in the bulk, surface molecules of catalyst have some free valencies. Using those free valencies, reactant molecules are chemically adsorbed on the surface. Second one, the adsorbed reactant molecules undergo reaction to give the products. First intermediate is formed, after that products. So reactants undergo a reaction to give intermediate. Reactants undergo a reaction to give first an intermediate on the solid surface. Third case, the intermediate is converted into product. The intermediate is converted into products. And fourth step is after the formation of products, these products leave the surface of catalyst and they diffuse. So finally, desorption and diffusion of the products. Diffusion of the products. So these are the four steps that are involved in the heterogeneous catalysis. So adsorption theory involves these steps. What happens? First, reactant molecules are adsorbed onto the surface of catalyst. There they undergo reaction and form an intermediate compound. That intermediate compound later gives off products. Those products finally desorb from the surface. Desorption means opposite for adsorption. So they desorb from the surface and finally they leave the catalyst surface free for the new reactants to come. Okay, so let's see the schematic representation of this adsorption theory. See the schematic representation of this adsorption theory. So this is a catalyst surface. Catalyst surface with free valences. With free valences. Catalyst surface with free valences. Now to this reactants A and B are coming to this catalyst. So there what happens? They simply adsorbed on the surface of catalyst. So it is catalyst surface. ABR adsorbed chemically on the surface of catalyst. Here A and B, they are separate reactants. Because of adsorption, because there are free valences on the surface of catalyst, those free valences attract the reactant molecules. So A and B are chemically adsorbed. Now these adsorbed reactants undergo reaction. How? That is intermediate complex formed between the reactant. This is intermediate complex formed between the reactants A and B. Now these intermediate complex forms products. Those formed products leave the surface by desorption. Which is product. Here AB is product. See, it is again catalyst. Again it is having free valences. So it can now catalyze more reactants, other reactants. Already some molecules are converted into products. Some more reactant molecules reach this surface. Now they also undergo similar reactions and finally they give products. So this is the mechanism of heterogeneous catalysis explained by, what is that? Adsorption theory. You know, here these free valences are, these free valences attract the reactant molecules because on surface valences are not satisfied. Molecules at the surface are under unbalanced attractions. That is the reason for the adsorption of reactants. But these reactants which are adsorbed are not so strongly bound to the surface. They are loosely held. Because finally they have to leave the surface. That's why they loosely bound to the surface. And after the formation of product, they leave the surface easily when these bonds are weaker. Okay. So this is about heterogeneous catalysis.